First, in order to select your courses for the upcoming year, you must visit your student portal and access iNow. To access your student portal, you must click on the student portal icon in the bottom right corner of your dock. You will click on the iNow picture and proceed to log in using your username and password. Once you have logged in, go up to the top right-hand corner where it says school/academic session and make sure you have selected the 2020-2021 tab. Next, go over to the left-hand side and click on Request. From here, you click the blue Add button. On this page, you can either enter the course number for the class you are wanting to take by looking in your course catalog, or search for the course by name. Once you get on this page, you will find the course, select the blue checkmark box beside the course, and click the Add button at the bottom right-hand corner. Make sure the course number beside the name matches the class that you wish to take. You can check this by going to the course catalog on the Athens High School website. Some important pages in the catalog are listed as following. You might want to ask your teacher if they can pause the video if you need to copy down important page numbers for later. Make sure the school category tab says High School before submitting any of your classes. If you add a course by accident, select the blue checkmark beside it and click the red Delete button. Once you have entered your classes, it should say pending until further approved by administration. Finally, once you are completely finished, click Logout in the top right-hand corner. Don't forget that the classes that are chosen and listed on the registration card have a high probability of being scheduled, so choose wisely. Here are some exceptions to take into account. Tech school requires 2 electives, so be sure to put down tech school twice. Dual enrollment is a 1-to-1 match, so it is 1 high school course for 1 college course. Peer Helper is a no-credit course to assist students in the math lab course. This math lab course is for students who would like extra support in the area of math. This is a 1-credit course for students in grades 10th and 11th who have below a C average in their math class. If you have questions about any of this, you can schedule a conference with your grade level counselor, or you can see your counselor before school, during EE, or after school. When considering your classes, remember, your registration card must be signed by both the student and the parent. AP and dual enrollment classes require an agreement to be submitted with a student's registration card and student-parent signatures.
Health Occupation Students of America, also known as HOSA, is a club for students interested in the medical field. This club offers service and competition opportunities that pertain to healthcare. If you are interested in obtaining the graduation cord for this club, you must be a member for 3 or more years.
Foundations of Health Science. This course offers an overview of careers in healthcare, the history of healthcare, diseases, and anatomy. It is the introductory course for Medical Academy and a prerequisite for all other Medical Academy courses.
Principles of Biomedical Science. This course offers an exploration of human medicine with a concentration on health conditions, such as heart disease, diabetes, sickle cell anemia, high cholesterol, and infectious diseases.
Human Body Structures and Functions. This class is basically anatomy and physiology, but directed toward Medical Academy students. It mixes medical terminology into instruction regarding human body structures and their functions.
Therapeutics. This course provides an overview of the field of kinesiology and biomechanics as it relates to physical therapy, occupational therapy, and sports medicine. This class can be taken with other Medical Academy classes. Healthcare Credentialing. This course will provide an opportunity for students to work towards a variety of credentials, including EKG technician, medical administrative assistant, and pharmacy technician. This is a self-taught class with study guides and practice tests available and help from the teacher when needed. This class can be taken with other Medical Academy classes.
Health Science Internship. This 2-credit elective course provides students with the knowledge and skills necessary for becoming a healthcare worker or preparing for post-secondary healthcare education. An outside clinical rotation is a part of this course, and students will test for the Certified Patient Care Technician credential. This course requires an application and interview.